Now, St. Francis at Fremont Ross, they were up 14-0, the Knights, but Hayden Lehman cuts it to one score here. Ethan Hertzfeld, I want you to watch this play. Joey Carroll with the reception, and then watch what he does to the Giants defense. Gets away from one guy, and then he's dancing. Who's leading?
Oh, that's outstanding. Oh, that's outstanding.
Tiptoe, baby.
Joey Carroll was leading the whole way and leads Hertzfeld all the way to the end zone. And the Knights shocked the world. Good. Ross was playing for a playoff spot. And St. Francis wins 21-7. Congratulations to Coach Chipka.